back to the special world. Try to take care of this entire special world tonight. And, see what else we can find in this game before we start a second playthrough. Spaceballs! Let's go. Down for this music. I said last night. Oh god, oh god. I wasn't ready. I've gotten through there once last night when I was checking this out. There we go. There we go! Oh, okay. We're gonna die to stupid shit like that. Alright. There. Okay! What? Oh no! I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for any of that. I love how all the enemies are switched to the rocks. Like, I'm assuming that these are Eeries. Nothing too groundbreaking happened in this level yet tonight that I would be heartbroken if I lost. Alright, checkpoint. Oh shit. Yeah, that's a thwimp. I love this. I love just trying to figure out what everything is. That I'm not sure. I'm gonna guess spinies or something. Oh, nope, not. Oh yeah, there could be spinies. Being dumb. I just wanted to see if I could tell what it was by jumping on it. I like that little move there, that's cool. what? Did I die by going off screen? Not sure what killed me there. I've gone off screen in other places, so I'm a little uncertain as to what happened. Oh! Something fell from above on my face off screen. That makes more sense. I'm okay with that. I would need to keep up with that. Oh, I would have had it. I would have been safe. Shit. Oh, it's okay. I didn't know where it was going. I thought that was just gonna go around a loop and something else was gonna come, but I'm following that same rock, that same asteroid as my, that's my trip. Oh, there's the end. Alright. Rock to the face. By rock, I mean, I think it was a muncher. Nice. I love how all the enemies are just, like, reskinned into into the asteroid boulders, meteors, whatever you want to call them. That level. That level's cool. It had the moon theme. Automatically makes it the best. Mega Scottage. Ugh, Mega Scott's the best. God. What am I doing here? Oh, I need to take that with me. Well, fuck. All right. Chances to grab that in one fell swoop, but oh, okay. Get up here. Ah, oh. Oh, you spawned it. Got it. Respawn the shell. I very carefully come down.
Carefully come down. Carefully come down.
The fucking vine got me. So the red coins I've learned. Oh, ooh, you can spawn. Okay, I did hit it that time. Nothing happened. Let's get a checkpoint! Alright, consistent with that now, which is good. And checkpoint. Got it. Okay, that's cool. I like that. I like that little... arrangement. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I release a mushroom. The baby Yoshi's gonna eat it. Become big Yoshi. Respawn that? I am assuming I can. Respawn. Thank you. And still died. Barb did the same thing in Grand Poo World 2. And I'm guessing that's what it's going to be in this. Because I've found some secrets that I haven't actually gotten. But saw the doors and stuff to them that weren't exits. Oh, that was hot. I liked that. Continue the spin jump onto the Eerie. and profit. Oh my god. Soffring Ruins. So the castle at level that I always had trouble with in the first one was called Soffring Castle. This is Soffring Ruins. I'm wondering... Oh! I love a classic revisit the stage level. What am I? I could just hang out in that rope. Why am I making this harder than it needs to be? Oh, I need to hit that release of vine first. Alright, this is cool. Yeah, the music's really good, I agree. Oh, don't get on the vine. Oh, so close. Oh my god, this is awesome. I wish Shazam worked for video game music like this. There's been times where I've been playing hacks and there's music come on, and I didn't know what the song was, and I wish there was like a Shazam type thing for that stuff. That would totally use that. I think about it every time that there's a track in a game, I don't know what it is. So it's gonna ricochet, I'm gonna have to jump off it. If I jump. Okay. Even the checkpoint sound effect goes with the song. And I can come right down here. And nice! And there's like the saw from the end of the original sitting there on the platform. Orb. Wedding Nails. Okay. Small jump. Doesn't seem like that lines up the way it's telling you it does. Almost did. Maybe it's just really, really exact. Yeah, okay, fair enough. It definitely does. I think I'm going a little bit too slow there. It looks like I'm a little low. Oh, not such a hard jump there. I like the aesthetics in this level. God damn it. Okay, I think I need to actually stop there for a second. Oh god. Oh, Okay, got it. That's what I'm talking about, how red coins mean death. So they mean it in this level as well. Okay, I know what to do. What happens if I don't go in the pipe? I got Yoshi. Or I got this pipe over here. Oh, these are the credits. Oh no, this is representing the leaderboard of Quickie 1. So first place is Glitch Cat, second place is RB, and then third place is Calco 2. Calco 3? Calco 2? I can't remember. Calco number. That's really cool. So he's got, yeah, I like this. So if you look at the leaderboard of Quickie 1, these are the top three. Can I go back in the pipe? No. What was I doing differently? I slid down, and all I did was tap B, no other buttons at all. So before I was holding Y and directions and different versions of that, then I realized, just hit B. Just B. Oh, if I had known... if I had known the boss fight was exactly the same, I would have just kept going right to the 80% last night. Or 100% last night. Although, this took me almost 2 hours, so maybe that's better. Ah, oh, shit. I should have been in there. I think this is a slightly harder version than the one you do in the 80%, because I don't think there's fireballs in the 80% one. Got it. Hey, what's up, Linus? Boss defeated. Are we going to see the credits again? I don't know. Let's find out. We do see the credits again. They're gonna be different. Or are they the same? Quickie World 2 by Valdio. Playtesters Chris G, Allrounder, Third Wall. Additional playtesting, Arisen Dead, Glitch Cat, and White Moth. Overworld 1 by Mega Scott. Shout out to all of these people. What's that name? Look at that name right there! I'm like, who's that guy? I know him. Alright, 100% is officially done. I can probably stop my timer, I guess. I'll let the credits go, and then I'll stop it. We'll restart. Not restart, we're gonna go looking for secrets. I'm actually gonna remove the timer for the secrets. The happy birthday credits, yeah. I think it's because it's that happy birthday is from it's from a specific game, so it's a specific version of it. Thank you so much for playing, until next time. Thank you.